Hey, Epic. Doing? Good after. Done with your homework? All right, let me know if mic is a bit choppy. Yes, but anyway, hope it's not. All right, so here we go. I did not know that scallops have they have 100 eyes. That's just crazy. Like crazy creepy. Right, let me just start with this so I can be done with it. On to the next thing I need to do. Right, let me just drink some water. Hey, random. I know, right? Imagine, you know how Tesla has 360 view, right? I mean, the scallop don't have 360 view, but having 100 eyes, that's crazy. That's a lot of detail that they can actually see, having all the eyes. Like he's Scallop is not gonna miss anything that's passing through in front of him, which is, I think, interesting. But anyway, how are you? Good evening, I think. I know I always mess up with the time zone, but I think it's a good evening too. Okay, let me start with it. What's the background? Let's see. I should have picked something simpler. Whatever, but I guess that's how the challenge went. Okay, that looks good. Great. Yay, I got it right. So yeah, I just had to remember that it's afternoon, it's night to you, right? You done with homework and everything? Okay, let me just. I'm gonna stick. Smolder. That's cool. Oh, okay. Ooh, no school tomorrow. Why no school tomorrow? It's like one of those thing where the faculty or the teachers have something to do. So then, there's no school tomorrow. But yeah, I've about to go to sleep. Dreams and good night before passing by, as always. But yeah, that's cool. No school tomorrow. How do I? Yeah, that thing. Yeah, I forgot what it's called, but it's like they do those things where they have to have some kind of meeting. Blah blah blah. So therefore. Yeah, I don't know what it's called either, but I know what it is. It's one of those things where, okay, guys, no school tomorrow, or no school Friday, or no school whatever day, because the faculty needs to something something. So, yeah. That's awesome. Yeah, free day tomorrow to do whatever. Kinda don't go with it. I think it kinda like I'm gonna go with this and see what happens. And over here, maybe I should make again. Okay, good, good. Good, good. Oh, it's a scallop thingy. Gonna make it like that. And then go. Yeah, I got the Terraria, so try and play it probably later. I don't know. Yeah, maybe I'll try it later. I don't know what time though. You're probably still asleep by then. But yeah, I'm just gonna like load it and see. Just check it out real quick. But I did get it, so yeah. I don't know. I'm just gonna go with actually. Yeah, we could play tomorrow. We'll see with the time zone. But yeah, most likely it'd be my evening and probably your morning. Or, you know, something like that since time zone. But yeah, so for tonight, I'm just gonna check it out. Like, see what's up. Like, just to start and see how... what's going on at the beginning of it. Okay. Alright, yeah, I was actually looking for servers, like free ones, that's out there. Yes, we'll see. Don't go to either, don't go to the left or right. Yikes, monsters. All right, thank you. Thank you for the heads up. I'm just gonna like try to go I don't know. What's the safe route? I don't know what's the safe route, but you know, well, I'll find out, I guess, when I go there and see what happens. That's kind of crazy. Yeah, monster. I'm not a fan of those. And they do have them. Ooh, monster. Just thinking about it is like, ooh. Hey, we'll see. Get ready. What? They spawn in the morning? And They don't give you a break, huh? Why do you spawn in the morning? You're supposed to be asleep. Oh man. Crazy. Well, I hope it's not stressful. It gets stressful with monster just trying to like attack you. Early in the morning. They don't give you some break. They actually spawn in the morning. That's unbelievable. What? Okay. That's a lot of stuff going on. Wow. Yeah, very small chances, but you know, with my luck, I bet I'm gonna see that real fast. Like, wait, I thought this is supposed to be something that doesn't happen often. Then you see it, bro. See it right away. Yeah, so we'll see. Hope I don't see the blood moon. Cause that's gonna be crazy. So we'll see how it goes later when I try it. So, I think multiplayer is 8, right? Even if you don't have the server, it's like 8 people at least can play with you, and like other games where it's only 4. Which is pretty cool, I thought. At least that's 8 people. I don't know how to do it. Wait, 16 people can actually play together without the server? That's a lot of people. I thought it says I was reading around last night and they were saying at least 8 people without a server. 16. Wow. Yeah, that's gonna be laggy with if everybody's there at the same time. Alright, good night. Sweet dreams. See you later. See you soon. See you soon. I don't know, it's just not gonna work out the way I think I'm planning to have it work out. But I'm just gonna go with it. My ambitious drawing of a scallop. See how it goes. Okay, thank you. It's still afternoon. It's like what, 3:30? But yeah, it's almost there. It's almost good evening. Yeah, so yeah, night random. How this goes. Yeah, I'm not really good at direction, like how to make it look going inwards or outward. Thanks. This is not gonna go. I can actually tell her. It looks nice in the picture, but I don't think I can actually translate. Go find another one. Something easier. Not in that level yet. All of that. Definitely looks cool. But how to pair? This one's still intact with the eyes, which the eyes are like blue, like the sea, but it doesn't really look. And this one looks. I think I can do that. So that actually looks like a mushroom inside. With this, right. and the blue. If you didn't know it was blue eye, you'd be like, ooh, this. Still, you're like, wait, what? This eye, those are eyes? They are. Right, well, I'm glad you are doing all right and chilling. Chilling is an important part of day life, I think, in my opinion. I'm trying to draw this scallop, but I don't think it's gonna look like what it looks like in the picture, so I don't know. See? Maybe I should just go with a regular scallop shell. Just to make it simple. My level is not at that level yet. Yeah, I'm gonna look for it. Tal instead. Things called sea scalloped. Welcome to the chill zone. Chill zone. That makes sense. Chill zone. Galloped simple. At least that's what I'm. It's different. You have dinner yet? I mean, lunch? You had lunch already, right? Hopefully. Symbol of loaded baked potatoes. Sounds. Who cooked it? And loaded, like, to me, you're not gonna be late later. Yeah, that's so. That sounds like it. Oh, okay, pre-made. You know how they do grocery. They don't play when it comes. You're like, I'm gonna show you how it's done. All the available ingredients at the grocery. Add all. And since I said it's loaded, you soup. I'm gonna look scallop instead of a picture is coming. Challenging the draw. I'm not in that level. Yeah, grocery. Put things in there. I say it's potatoes. Potato soup. some gallop. Come on, gallop. Yeah, you know the scallop that I know is the one that they actually. The scallop that I know is the one that's already caught up. Like they actually have some teeth type of thing. This one. And I was trying to, it was trying to draw something like a little. Look at this. That's actually. And I'm like, wait, you have 100 eyes? What the heck? How? Why? That's crazy. Yeah, so I was actually trying to draw in. Yeah, it's like, look at that. It's creepy. That's why they make it so presentable when you buy a scallop in a grocery store. Because really, if you look at it when it's not, they haven't done anything yet, you'll be like, I don't know. Do I want to touch that? Yeah, these blue thingy. Those are actually eyes. That's kind of crazy to think of that. I'm gonna magnify it. Look. These little things, those are eyes. And there's supposed to be 100 of them. So it's like, are you telling me this is just part of it and there's some more like inside? I don't know. Crazy. Yeah. But that's a scallop. Apparently. Yeah, the one that I'm used to is those round, cleaned up version. Yeah, so those are eyes, which are in like all over the place compared to the other end. From bottom, the top part, it's all there. Yeah, so the scallops look like before they cut it up. That's why they present that in the market. I don't think anybody pick it up. It looks alien. Under the sea. You know what? I'm gonna make it easier on me. A scallop. This actually not gonna get a picture because it's too complicated. So I'm gonna do a simple one. This. So I'm gonna go with that one. And then maybe just tweak it. But yeah, the eyes are just. Wow. Unbelievable. Yeah, you learned something today. I learned something today about scallop that I didn't know. That they actually look like that in. I mean, I know they are a seashell. I mean, yeah, they have shell and what have you, but I didn't think they look like that. Like, they have, like, almost. Like. Little teeth that's not really sharp in the front, whatever you call it, and then they have eyes all over the place, dude. So I'm gonna go with this simple drawing, which I think, yeah, I think this is doable compared to the one that one was. Yeah, thank you, Scallop. I learned something today. I learned something new about you. Repeat. Creepy, looking thing. Makes sense. Have a wave. I was trying to figure out, like, how do you make it look wavy? I'm gonna combine this picture. And they have like guess that's the like gills. Oh, it looks like little teeth. Good. Teeth. My little teeth. Put you. They are teeth. Think you're correct. I think they are actually. Because when you zoom into it, I want to make it really. Like teeth? Okay, it looks like the. They bite you. Accidentally put your hand in there. Bite you. Happened. Thank you. Tinig. episode.
Thank you. Thank you.
Something. Was she?
Thank you.
Hey, Annika. Ooh, that's so weird. You know, Lindsay, the last thing that you wrote did not actually... So weird. That's a scallop. How you doing, Annika? Yeah, the last thing that you typed, Lindsay, did not show up on the chat comment on... So you sense apparently the teeth looking or tentacle. Could be wrong though. They're very... Yes, they are. Yeah, so I'm just answering your last comment on the chat, which show up on OBS chat thingy doc. Okay, you're good. Cool. Glad you are doing well or doing good. Wait, it's morning there, right? So morning. Oh, what's up to? I heard you and Epic were playing last Friday. Playing Splatoon 3 together. Pretty cool. But how are you? Oh yeah, you said you're good. Don't mind. Finished it. I thought. What I was gonna really fast roll. I'm glad you guys are playing. What level are you? I heard Epic is like at level 24. Fix it. You're just squid partying. Partying is nice. Always a space for party. Yeah, what you gonna tell me? What's going on? Spill it. Waiting for your gonna tell me, but then again I have a lag, so, or not a lag, it's, they say it's not a lag, how fast internet, and then all right, so you're level 18. Yeah, Epic says 24, so I'm like,
I don't know. I haven't seen Iagi for a while. He's not texting you. So even your other friends are not texting you? He's not texting you? Probably busy. I don't know. Is he okay now? Remember he was sick? I guess he's feeling better now. Well, he said he's pretty busy with like homework. Yeah, but I haven't seen him for a while. Okay. Yeah, I don't think he's sick anymore. He's probably busy. Last time I talked to him before he got sick, he said he's got tons of... Maybe he's just busy with home. Yeah, but I think by now he should be okay, right? Alright. Until I see him, I will assume he's busy with... Wait, what? So you saw him yesterday? Huh. Did he say hi to you? Well, no, we're just gonna assume he's either he's busy or probably ill. But if he looks, I mean, if you saw him yesterday. He doesn't text you anything. Got his own thing. Got his homework. Still not feeling. I heard there's a lot of dengue fever. Be careful out there when you're out. Put some heater repellent because cases of dengue is pretty. Aww, he. No, with Niyagi. So you were with your friends when you guys saw him? Well, just let him be. Come around. Sometimes it just happens. People distant themselves or something probably is going on. Who knows? But yeah, give him his space. Come around. Hopefully. Maybe. Why, you think he's leaving? You think he's leaving that time when he went to the car? Yeah, who knows? We'll see. When I see him, I'll ask him. But I haven't seen him. Yeah, leave him be. You guys just do your thing. Just busy. I'd take it as he's busy. I'm still feeling crappy. But yeah, what it's October. What happens in October? It's still school. You guys started. Nice. Take it as he's busy with. Guys, do your thing. Other friend. Next one. not.
He's still sick, dude. That's like, how can he be sick for that long?
Wow. That's a long time to be sick. Yeah, it's been weeks. Yeah, I remember he wasn't feeling well and still sick. That's really hope he's better. So none of you are actually at school with him. It's just by himself on his own school since he goes. You guys are on. You guys don't see. Yeah, but I hope he's feeling better because that's a long time to be sick. Dude, what am I supposed to do with my Splatoon 2? I haven't even played it. Like a waste if I. And then I still have the DLC for Splatoon 2. Which I should really be playing. No point though. Yeah. DLC. Pretty seems. A lot of Japanese are really in. They are the one that they bought a lot of Splatoon. Yeah, that's what I need to do with Splatoon 2. I really need to do the story mode on in the Splatoon 2, and then I need to do the Octo expansion thingy. And then I think after I do that, then I like you say Splatoon. But for now, I think I need just to actually use it because I haven't really used it. It's a waste. So I think before I jump into part, I mean, should really play before I move on. The next one. So that's the goal. There's a lot of stages. Like how many of them, like how many stages are there overall, do you remember? Sounds like it's hard. But yeah, I'm gonna have to at least play story mode, just get myself the game itself. The expansion. All right, bye Annika, have fun today at school. Oh wait, I think it's morning over there. Have fun at school. Kinda looks fleshy. Take a walk. Oh well. Or BRB. Okay. Whichever. Whichever you decide. Oop. Whichever you decide, but yeah, have fun at school. You do go. Leave. Just here trying to finish following. Yeah, so I have to periodically check the actual. Did we stream catcher?
Doesn't really feel like it's doing.
Like I'm just doing some strokes in, and doesn't feel like it's really doing coloring. Here. Background. Things not to do. Even though.
like I want to see a pretty colored. Oops. Almost cavity, also called, also known. Everything else, I like it, cat. Thank you. feels like I'm out space. So small. So
Thank you.
not to lift my. Gonna be okay. It's not. It's the last. What's that? All right. And I could have. I lose it. So many games. Thank you.
actually looks nice. Just that I did it backward. Yeah, so next set my back. Or do any I don't want to. Oh. Should I just it's almost like it given. My goal was to make this gallop like element. It's a snow. I am.
Olivia. Alright, guys. Bye, Lindsay. Next week.
For the next... I'm thinking. No, I'm not. It's every... Epic. About to go. I'm about to end it. Talk to you later. Ending this thing. Thank you everybody for hanging out. You epic. Annika. Thank you. Show. Tomorrow for now. I think tomorrow is flame. But anyway. Right. Talk to you later. Thank you. Bye.